This is the opening credits to Last of Us, and this is not a fungus, it's slime mold. But the animation team clearly pulled inspiration from real fungi throughout this. So I called up Q Mycology to help make some educated guesses on what they could be. And these are some of the labels we thought fit best. Okay, pause. This one's real weird. It's likely their version of a mutated cordyceps fungi, especially seeing as it's protruding from the skull, which is what that fungus does to ants. Cute. It also kind of resembles mycorrhizal fungi, which relates to this other part in the show where they say the zombies are connected. Now, this label is a stretch. It kind of looks like deer horn rushi, but based on how the animation flows, it should be cordyceps, and it does have a little resemblance to that as well. But honestly, it mostly kind of looks like algae or kelp. There are an estimated 3.8 million species of fungi, so if you have a better idea, let me know.